Welcome to my channel. I am Chris Menard. Great Excel video for you today. We're going to extract the first part of a text string. I'm going to show you three different methods, and I'll give you my advice on which one I would use. So if you notice in column A, I got some product IDs. They have dashes in between them. I need to extract the first part before the first dash. So method number one of my absolute favorite features in Excel, flash fill. Flash fill came out in Excel 2013, so we're talking about Excel 2013, 2016, 2019, 2021, and M365 this will work in. The same thing, by the way, with the next one I'm gonna do, left function with the find function. That probably even goes back before 2013. So here's flash fill. Here's why I love it. I'm going to type in AX, press enter, A, B. That is flash fill. It's saying, hey, we've picked up a pattern in what you're doing. I can fill this down for you. Perfect. I'm going to press enter. Quick tip. If you didn't catch it and you kept on typing and you get down here, the keyboard shortcut is control and the letter E. Perfect. Undo. If you're a mouse person, the data tab over here is flash fill, and look, control E, there you go. That is flash fill. Method number two is to use the left function, but I'm going to have to combine it with the find function. So here's my example about left. Just the left function alone, two arguments. What is it you want to pull out? I want to look in cell A2, comma. So here's the issue with left. It's asking me for the number of characters. If by chance it was always just the first two characters that I wanted, as an example, AX, and then the next one down would just be AB, I would put in the number two. Double click, AX, AB, RX, it pulled out two. Well, the issue is it's not always two in this example because the first one is two, the next one's three, the next one's four, on and on. I mix these up. So we're going to have to use the left function with the find function. And what is it I'm trying to find? That dash. It is looking for the first dash, to be clear. Comma within text A2. And I'm going to subtract one. So starting on the left, we're going to go and find the very first dash, and then we'll subtract one. That should give me AX on this one. Crosshairs, double click, or just pull down. ABC, they're all correct here. So I'm going to take a pause real quick and tell you which one of the first two that I've done, flash fill versus left with find, do I prefer? There is no right or wrong answer. The answer is it depends. If you sent me this file and said, Chris, everything in column A is correct, it is not changing, no one else has access to this file, I would use flash fill in a heartbeat. It is just so simple. The issue though is if you tell me, well, I'm sharing this file and somebody else comes in here and they say, oh, you know what? I think I put the wrong product ID in here. This is actually this product ID. Notice that flash fill did not change in cell B4, but it did change over in column C. So again, who has access to the file? Is it a final file or people adding data to it or editing data? If they're adding data and editing data, I'm going to go with the left function. I'm going to undo, by the way, and get this back the way it was. But if you don't like the left function with find, we have a new function called Textbefore. It is only available to Microsoft 365 users. And this is so simple. Watch this. There is a text before, there's a text after also. I'm just covering text before today. Returns text that's before the delimiting characters, double click it. What cell are you looking for? Multiple arguments, by the way, text, delimiter, instant number. Only the first two are required. I'm looking in cell A2, comma, what is it I'm looking for? The dash, that is it. I don't need the rest of them in this example. AX, That, by the way, look at that formula. Isn't that a lot easier than figuring out left with find? And then I just double click, done. Let's test it real quick. AX 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. C2 and D2 should change, B2 won't. So there are three ways to pull or extract characters from a text string when there's a delimiter in there. It's up to you which one you would use, but I would, now that I have M365, I'm always going to use Textbefore before I use left with find, because it's just easier. And flash fill again. If this data is not changing, I'm going to go flash fill it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe to my channel if you want to. Have a great weekend. Thank you.